Believe it or not, most Muslims don't want to kill us. Lots of them are actually quite patriotic.